probably would have been the better idea.
What are you doing?
Trying to get to my grave.
Oh. Oh, you landed on that tree?
Yes.
Awesome. Did you happen to get a sapling with those leaves you broke?
Negative.
Well, that's lame. Frick. I guess I'll take that.
I'm here. The tomb disappears. Hey, you want me to, you know, crook these leaves up here?
Huh?
You want me to crook the leaves?
Hold on.
Okay, I am.
Hold on.
I already am.
Hold on.
Well, I already have some jungle sap.
Okay, then no.
Don't?
Then don't. If you already have saplings, then no.
No, I just got one.
I know. If you already have a sapling, then stop.
Why?
Fine, never mind. It looks like doo-doo already. Because I wanted to build a house in the tree.
Well, we'll just build another tall one.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever. I'll clear off Mob Island. Yeet! I broke my axe, so now I have to use my crook.
You see, I broke my axe, and I'm a little ways up.
Rest in peace, skeleton, honestly. Hey, you stop that. Alright. Mob Island has been cleared. What the? Oh, again. I almost fell for the old arrow in the fence gate trick.
I thought you were gonna say the knee.
I used to be an adventurer. Cool. Oh, it looks like doo-doo. You are gonna cut that whole tree down, right?
I'm trying, but my axe broke, so we're going slow.
Okay.
Steady.
Well, that's
gonna make a crafting table.
Yes. Jerky, baby. Give me some regen up in here.
Sapling, it just fell to its death. You can get that. Oh no!
Rest in peace.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish that.
Yeah, you can. Just dig up.
Nah.
You can grab an axe while you're down here.
I'm already on my way.
Well. Have fun. Dirt, resin, dirt, acorns. I need to make another stone axe. Ah! Actually, let me check that. Okay, so next is tin or coal. Tinker's complement melter or smeltery to melt it into molten tin. So, we need to start work on Tinker's Construct, I guess. Do we have... Hello? Do we have wool?
No.
We don't have any wool.
No. We need to kill spiders. Hey, I got more grape seeds.
Oh, that's cool.
It is. Speaking of our grape, how's it looking? Not that grown. There's another grape seed.
Bang. Check it out. Oh, hey.
Hey, that's a bed.
It is indeed, sir. And for now, it goes right there. No!
Hog. What'd you do?
I lost a piece of dirt.
Imagine mention losing a piece of dirt.
Okay. Why is that not on my head? Come on, man. Uh-oh. Come on, man. Okay. Tin sapling. Or molten tin. Okay, so how do we make grout? That's what we need to look up. It's gravel, sand, and cobble? Gravel, sand, and clay. We have all of those, I think. Do we have a gravel tree?
Yeah.
Yes, gravel resin.
You just kind of got rid of all of them and you've been growing dirt.
Do we have gravel saplings? Yes. Okay, so we need gravel, clay, and dirt. Now we make gravel. Whatever you're looking for, it's probably in my inventory.
Yeah, there's no petrified acorns or resin. Big iron.
Oh dear. I want to see something real quick. If we can do this, that would be rad. Yes. Okay, so you can turn chest slabs back into regular chests. That's good to know. Jumpy creeper. Oh my gosh, it's so loud. Why is it? Why? What's the name of the guy who plays Lightning?
Is he over there?
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh.
Uh-oh. I'll let you handle that.
Creeper?
Yep.
It is.
What is his name? I'm genuinely disappointed in myself because I can't figure out his name.
Wow.
That was loud.
Wow.
I'm scared.
Wow.
You want to get the skeleton that can go 9,000 miles an hour? Check it. Ooh! Got him. Okay. Grout. I am grout. Gravel, sand, and clay. Do we have sand yet? Are you kidding? Jake! Oh, okay. I thought you lost our only torch.
Wait, where'd the other one go? What I thought. What happened to the light? It
lit. Oh. Well, hello. Oh, dear. We should sleep.
We only have one bed.
Frick! Wait, one of us log out. I got it. Tell me when.
Yawn.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Rat.
Open the doors. Close the doors. Ah, no.
These aren't good noises for me to be joining back to.
That was a fast skeleton.
Ah, yes. Those things are scary. They're very spooky. Well, good morning. There's another creeper man? Oh, that's weird.
Wow.
Wow. Not one of those. Does he explode? Nope, but he is useless.
Oh, my axe just disappeared. There's two creepers on this main
Rest
island.
In peace, my crook.
Don't go over there.
Why is it lagging?
Okay, this island is safer, by the way.
Hey, put torches here so we don't have Mob Island. Either that, or put torches over where those mobs are.
We only have two. Don't you dare. Behind you!
Oh! Where did he come from?
I told you.
Yeah! I'm the best. Also, where did that guy come from?
There were two that whole time.
I see.
You ran past the first one. Hey! Don't eat my meat. Because one, that is weird.
Well, I wasn't going to. I gave you some, but then you just left it on the ground, so I took it back and ate it.
Hey.
Oh, dear. This is not going to end well. I'll help you.
That's one. That's
Bang. Let's go, baby. Look at that. Yo, you want to build a house on top of it? All right. Oh dear. Oh dearie me. Hello? Oh, I thought you died.
Okay. I need to build a gate.
I need to build some grout. Sand, gravel, and clay. Sand. How do we get sand?
Gotta look up gate.
Sand. Sand acorns. Do we have sand trees? Yes, we do. Sand. There we go, 4 sand. What did I need this for? There we go, we have 8 grout. We can
check this out.
Do this. And
oh,
then
man.
This. What am I checking out? Yo! Those are huge!
Big.
Big. Big.
Big. I need to center them.
Yo, those things are huge.
Is that sin? No. It's... Oh! I can't center these.
Is it a 3-door?
It's a 3-door.
that's okay. Yo. Hey, put it here. Three.
And don't place any slabs. I'm gonna do the fancy things. I'm gonna build the, I'm gonna do fancy things.
All right. You do you then.
Yeah. Going towny on it, man.
You go towny. I'll get those later. Okay. There we go. Seared bricks, and now we can do a little bit of this action. Seared bricks. Tinker's construct. It's happening. It's happening. Get more grout. Get more grout.
I just want a constant supply of stone.
Yeah, we need to make a cobble gen, but I don't know how to get lava, so. Yeah. What? On what?
Question.
Okay. Oh, hey. I forgot we have a lower floor that we haven't used at all.
What is this?
You think I can. Think I can parkour this? I'm gonna try. Oh, it lagged. Uh-oh. Aww.
You're gone.
Dang. It crashed.
I don't have no idea what I just made. What did I make? What is it for? I don't know. Well, I made it. It's on the furnace now.
Hmm.
I don't even know where you are.
I am on a cliff, and I forgot I was there.
Oh. Well, things have changed on the surface.
What's happened? Whoa.
I build.
Oh, you've done things. We've improved. I was literally gone for, like, not that long at all.
What do you want in this row?
Right now we just need dirt. Well, looky
now
here.
Clear off the main island, affect all the trees, because I'm tired of running into them.
I need another axe. I'm so upset.
I haven't even been using one this whole time.
Well, looky there.
I really wanted to.
About breaking what?
Oh, frick. On.
Hey, you wanna, you know. Alrighty. Come on in.
What?
Wait. We don't have to leave?
Huh.
Only one of us has to sleep for it to become day. That's rad.
Hey, the door is working.
Well, that's
oh, yeah,
right.
I got more torches. But...
You got more torches? Wait, how?
I've made charcoal.
Oh, that's big brain. F7.
We need more dirt saplings.
How many torches do you have left?
Five.
Can I have them?
Why?
So I can fix the light levels. May I have some torches? You pick them up. I need them. I don't know why you're doing this in the most complicated way you could have possibly done, but thanks. Yep.
Bee farm. It will be a lot bigger. Just, you know, in time.
In time, that's a good movie.
It is.
I want to watch that again.
Never heard of it. I'm gonna regen my hunger real quick.
Wait, did you just agree with me that it's a good movie and then say you've never heard of it?
No, I've never heard of it.
Hmm. Well, it's a movie where these people in the future have a limited amount of time to live, and it's shown up on your wrist, and you can buy and sell time to live, or you can just steal it from people.
Rad.
Yeah. It's pretty rad. Wow, this is a large grape stem.
Yeah, I've been waiting for it to grow. I don't know if it's done yet or what. Did I just break it and see what happens?
No.
I'm gonna break it.
No. No. It's not even... You are stupid. It wasn't even close to done.
It's been growing like that for so long.
Yeah, it wasn't even close to done. What is that? A label? Weird.
No, it grew all the way up so fast, and then it just stopped.
No, it didn't.
It did. I was watching it. I remember when I planted it.
Then plant it again.
I did, stupid.
I'm not stupid. You stupid.
Stupid.
You stupid.
Stupid.
No, you stupid. Is this all the trees we got?
What?
It's all the trees we got.
Don't plant anymore on... No! No! Fine. It has to be accurately measured and, you know, precise. The reason why I didn't want to plant any there is so we could make walkways, you know.
Hmm. Odd.
I wanted to put fences right there.
Okay, well, I guess we got this jazz going on. Man, we need an M-Eternal.
Feel like it'll be a while.
It will be. It will 100% be a long time. That's a fact. We know that.
Or is it fiction?
Nope, it's factual.
That's a different kind of sexual I've never heard of. Factual.
You know, sometimes, Jake, jokes just shouldn't be made. Enough said. Okay, gravel. Wait, what do I do with you? I can make a nothing. I can do nothing with you. Okay, well. just do this. Do we have any sand?
I don't know.
Sand. And we have no sand acorns, so let's plant some sand saplings. Some sandlings.
Sandy?
Sand saplings. Some sandlings.
This is gonna be another row, so you can plant your sand over here, I guess.
Alright. Well, actually, I'm gonna plant them on one of these rows, because...
No!
These are both dirt, and we'll change
those
that.
Those are dirt. No, that side is dirt. You're poopy, you know that?
Yep.
I tried to build something nice, and you just make it not.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh dear, this is gonna take a while. Okay. Now we just have to break all of the leaves and hope that we get enough stuff. Oh, good morning. Oh, 50% of the server has to sleep for it to happen. That makes sense.
Look at this island. Now we can focus on technology on this island.
Yep.
Trees on that island.
Hey, are you ever going to expand the other way, or is it just going to be off-center?
What do you mean?
Does this not bother you?
What?
Look at.
Oh. Well, you see, there's that. That's
yeah,
why I want.
You can expand to here.
Well, yeah, I
like you did
will.
On this side.
I probably will.
So let's see, we have stone trees can go here. Bang, 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 bang. Gravel trees can go here. And we need more dirt. We can do that. Let's do more dirt. Okay. Whoa! Yo! Those are some mighty fine doors, sir. I'm proud. Hello. Alright. So... I need dirt acorns. That's all I'm waiting on to get. One more piece of dirt. Let me just finish this tree off. Yep. Alright. Need some dirt acorns. Dirt acorns.
That looks nice.
Look at you go. Making things look all pretty and stuff.
Like me.
Absolutely. Just like you, Jake.
Pressure plate. Whoa.
I wonder if pressure plates would work for those.
That's what I'm figuring out.
Do they?
Wrong. That's a slab, not a pressure plate.
Look what you've done.
It though. They do.
It though.
It though. Okay, make one.
I would love to get some acorns, please. Any acorns.
I'll take all your wood. You know.
Would you like some wood?
I love wood.
Would you like some wood?
I do like wood.
Sorry. It's a, you know, cold season.
Man, imagine if a thunderstorm happened.
Yo, that would be scary.
Well, this whole place would burn down. Everything is wooden.
And now I play the waiting game. See if any acorns will fall.
Man, this is so different. And it looks so nice.
It does look nice. We actually have open space here now.
I want to do something with this wall. Kind of, you know. Yeah.
Well, it's our drying rack.
Well, we're going to get rid of it.
No. No, we don't need to get rid of it.
And we're going
to
build that way. We're going to make this island go that way. It's going to become a rectangle.
I suppose we could do that. Or we could just make this the central island and make another bridge off that way.
That's fun. You just yeet yourself off the edge and, you know.
You think they'll... Oh, yep, they drop acorns. Okay, awesome. Are we ever gonna get acorns again? Oh, there we go.
I don't know.
I think that's all I needed.
Oh, I have 12 acorns, by the way.
What kind of acorns?
Dirty ones.
I need them.
You're gonna have.
You wanna throw them to me? Nice.
They're over there.
Thanks, bud.
Boy, it's good to know I got a
bud like you.
Hey, you can't finish it. Copyrighted.
Ah. Dang. That's tough. Sand. Cottonwood. Do we have any cottonwood? Cottonwood saplings. Tree.
Here we go. What are you making in the sand resin?
Huh?
What are you making with sand resin?
Sand?
Oh. What are you doing with sand and clay?
I'm making grout.
What
I need
grout?
Gravel. Yeah, gravel is all I need for that. Grout is very important, and you will see why soon. Grout can help us make all sorts of really cool stuff that will be very helpful for the rest of our lives. What are you?
I'm doing.
What are you? What are you doing? I am highly questioning what you're doing right now, because if you break one of those crafting things, then everything in them is going to drop. More likely vanish. What are you doing? Oh well, I'll just let you have fun. more dirt. And bang, bang, bang. Frick. There we go. Oh my gosh, well, that was something.
I'm just waiting.
What just exploded? And why?
Just something exploded.
Yeah? The Mob Island just blew up. Oh, rest in peace. What the what? Oh, that's scary.
Maybe a skeleton shot a creeper.
Maybe. I see what that's you're doing now, and it's really scary.
I have to restart it again, aren't I?
The server? Or Minecraft?
No. Minecraft. Oh.
What the? That's a thing?
What?
I'm just holding a crafting station in my hand.
Yeah.
No, I mean like I didn't break it, I just picked it up. And I'm holding it with both of my hands. Can I do this? What?
Craft with it in your hands?
No, but I can transfer things in it.
Look at you go.
That's so weird.
Alright, I'll be right back when it starts up.
Okay. Big old crafting interface. Cool. Okay, so birch saplings are made when sand saplings are combined with a cauldron full of water. Okay, so the water cauldrons. Right. These. Where'd they go? Where did I put them? I put them in here. Okay, so bang.
Hi, I'm back.
Hi. I need to fill that, and then a sand sapling, right? Birch sapling.
A lot of
yes.
Things behind them with the ore. Well. Okay, they can punch through the door. Just ahead.
Well, that's not fun. Gravel log. Gravel sapling. Okay, so you want to expand this way now? Make another row?
I can't. Okay, now I can see. I couldn't see any of that.
Or do you want to expand the other way?
I'm expanding that way. So.
Okay. Well, you do that because now I have two other trees that I'm going to plant.
What kind?
I'm going to plant birch and coal trees.
Industrial pollution. What did you do to my crafting thing? I don't like it.
I made 9. What are you? What?
Well, I made 12.
Why? We can just put those around the places that we work. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh.
Rest in peace.
Alright, I'm going for the grape hole. Going for the grape hole. Oh!
Yo!
I ate it.
That That's epic.
Cool. Hello there.
Hello there.
Wait.
Why? It's a 9x9. We can just take those to places that we work. You got a creeper staring you down. Oh, not anymore. He looked away. Uh-oh. Well, that was smart.
One hit. A friggin' skeleton one hit me in a... Alright.
Okay, so...
Here we go.
Now I need you to expand that island.
I missed. I gotta get my crap back.
Okay, I can help with that.
Oh my gosh. What happens if you die when you're dead?
Well, rest in peace, skeleton.
Here we go. Oh, I just... I died. We're already dead. I need to open that door, so...
Oh!
Come on. Hey, bro.
Hey, how are you?
That's
awesome. Would you freaking die? Come on.
I don't have any weapons, so...
Why is this not working?
Do some MLG one.
Freaking goodness.
Uh-oh. Alright, we're doing some MLG water here.
Long live the king. Oh dear. By the way, I hate this. Why did you do this? This is the worst thing.
Your OCD no like?
No. It's awful. Did we just lose a torch? We lost a torch.
We did.
Yeah, we did. There was a torch here.
I'll take three off.
Stop it. You were in the way. Here, does this make you feel better? Now we're all happy. Why did you break those? Those had sap in them.
Well, rip.
Oh dear. Wait, place it. See what happens. Mini baby zombie. Alright, I guess that works. You gotta figure out how to make another one, though.
Really easy. You want to make crushing tubs? Oh, make one. First up. That's a boat. Stupid.
There we go. There we go. I'm happy with this. Now, what was I doing? Coal saplings. I need more dirt. And I need you to build another place for trees.
Cool, I'm gonna go check on the pizza now.
Hey, check on your pizza, by the way. Oh,
forest.
I am in the forest.
That's a good game.
The forest is a good game. You want to play that?
I don't have a computer capable.
Sure you do. Just turn all of the graphic settings to nothing.
I still don't think it's capable.
I don't know. What games can you run?
Game? Yeah.
This one?
Pretty much.
Alright. Well, that sucks. Do you have any dirt acorns? That's all I'm doing right now is farming dirt.
I'm sitting here eating, by the way, so. One-handed Minecraft.
Makes sense.
I don't have any, but I did see one drop over there. See the weird thing I put on the furnace?
The weird thing you put on the furnace? What?
Yeah.
No, I haven't, but hold on. Ow!
I don't even know what it is.
Oh, it's a sign, yeah. I did see that. I don't know how you... I think you're supposed to type on it whenever you place it.
No, I can't.
Hmm.
As you can see.
Weird.
I tried placing things Bibliocraft. In it too, but...
No. I'm not sure. Sap bucket. There's a sap cauldron.
Do you like Parmesan?
Parmesan? Yeah. I'm okay with Parmesan. Parmesan's pretty good.
Did you pee in this thing?
Yes.
Why?
Where else would I go?
I thought you pee was supposed to be, clean.
See,
I peed in this one. Funny, funny.
Yeah, definitely not. Okay, crushing tubs. Right, what do we do there? I guess our next step is just get a bunch of seared bricks. Which means we need clay, sand, and gravel. Right, how did we get gravel again? Gravel trees? Okay, I need to start.
Why do we make dirt?
Need to start farming those gravel trees then, I guess. I need to organize my inventory. Bang, bang. I'm gonna do that real quick. Yo, you just got, like, nae-naed on by a tree. Oh! Oh, dear. I'm in a tree. All right, finally. Here we go.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Praise the sun. I mean, what?
Praise the sun.
Coal log. Dirt acorn. Need dirt acorn.
do admit, we do have quite the tree farm going now.
We do indeed. I'm proud too, Jake.
Look at us go.
I am proud of this community. Oh, frick.
And I am proud to be an American.
Where at least I know I'm free.
Unless I'm not.
Unless you're not.
Because people.
Huh?
Because certain.
I need.
Oh,
rotten, dang it, do you have rotten flesh?
Yeah, two. Hang on, I'm coming on down.
Hang him up.
This would have been a bad place to die.
Well, you died there instead. Ow! There's a mini tiny baby man that stabbed me to death.
What if you petrify a petrified rain acorn?
Nothing happens.
Well, I'm gonna do it.
Why? Why? You do that every time, and this Enderman is so freaking loud. Hold on, I'm gonna turn mobs, like, off. Why? Why do you do that every time? You incite chaos everywhere you go.
Where did the chest go? There was a chest. Yeah.
Oh dear.
They are. Hey, oh. Can I build? Can I build stuff? I'm bored. I'm building stuff. You copy? I'm gonna build stuff.
I'm angry with you.
I'm gonna build stuff. I want to build an olive door. Would you?
I mean,
born
I guess.
To be one. Oh my god. Okay. Gotta build those doors.
Pour molten tin over a birch sapling.
Oh yeah. Look at that, John.
Yo!
We got saloon doors up in here.
Saloon doors, baby! That's rad.
Please tell me they'll float. Nope. Okay, well,
however, mobs can just literally walk through those, so those are not the best idea for Mob Island.
I got a solution, man. I'm working on a solution, okay?
Alright. You do that. Obtain a coal sapling. Why is... Oh, it's because you haven't done it. Here, have that.
What?
I think. Nope.
Oh, I've already done that.
That's not why. Then why is it not letting me... craft a coal sapling? I forgot how I did that. R. Birch sapling. Where's the birch saplings? There they are.
I heads up, the wood chest is full.
Okay, well, I guess that's a good thing.
Well, I don't know where I'm at. The tool chest. This one is the tool chest now. Okay? Yeah. That one.
All of these chests are just temporary, so it's fine.
Into.
You can use it as a station?
I mean, I don't know. Let me see. Nope. It just goes back in your inventory, but, I mean, you still have a 3x3 now.
Well, that's freaking sick. Can
I
offhand
it? Station to build it.
Yo, you can offhand it.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
That's freaking rad.
See, the good thing of me being around, I just build random things.
I suppose you're right. I might keep you.
What else can I build?
Need more corn. More of the corns. The acorns. Uh oh. Server backup.
We need pigs.
Baconator. Aw, man. Bacon. Maybe I spelled it wrong. I didn't. There's a bacon singularity. Holy fish. It's a bacon black hole.
How do you get a tier one?
There's bacon trees. That sounds like heaven.
Holy crap, just to get vines, you have to do all this?
No, that's why we have the jungle tree. To get vines, you can dry out jungle saplings.
Oh.
Ow.
What is going on behind me?
Oh! Oh! I got him! Don't worry, I got him! He's a ninja! Oh! You left the door open!
I was standing there the whole time. There's no way it could have been me.
Oh! They broke the door!
No, they didn't. Oh, they broke the door!
Hey! Gosh dang it. Die, you little weenie man. Yes, go off the cliff. Go off the cliff. You're so unbelievably fast. It's cancer. Die, die, die. Yes. Well, alright then. Bro, I have the door. Are you kidding?
Oh. You said they broke the door, so
they did.
I thought it was gone.
Because of your stupid saloon door. Perfect.
Oh yeah, I didn't fix that. Oh man, that looks so bad. I don't like that. I don't like that. I need to go fix that.
Oh dear. Good morning.
Good night.
Okay. Gosh, time to move on, I guess.